In sales, so many salespeople that I review on a regular basis are overcooking their pitch. Before the price, they give so many deliverables, so many features and benefits, and it becomes a real snooze fest. Get so many calls where the prospect is just basically going, yep, okay. And you can just hear that they're getting lost and confused, to be honest, by all the unnecessary information. I know you built your program, you jam-packed it with great information, you're proud of it. You perceive the value in all the things that you put in, but that's not what the prospect perceives. So it's important in your pitch, you need to actually go through psychological or emotional principles. And most importantly, your information needs to be highly absorbable and keep them interested. It needs to keep them on the edge of their seat rather than just having them sitting back and thinking, yep, okay. So how do we do this? Well, first of all, we need to keep our pitch really brief. I like to keep it to about 90 seconds maximum. We need to make sure that we don't use unnecessary wording, because if we use unnecessary words, people start to sleep, right? And the final thing is we need to actually shift their perspective. When we shift their perspective and give them an aha moment, as opposed to a like, yep, I've heard this all before, it really, really makes a difference. Let's not forget, they're expecting you to feature and benefit drop because that's the way they've been sold by most people. And they're actually not looking forward to that part of the call, by the way. Soon as you change it up, you grab their attention. So we have found three rock solid core principles that we can use to pretty much paradigm shift anybody on a call and get them in a really good position to buy. Number one, it sounds so silly, is the program needs to be effective. You need to tell them that, look, I know based on what you've done before, you've had some success in some programs and not in others, but this program needs to be effective, and that's our commitment to you, is that it's gonna work. The second support feature is usually what gets most people to buy. It really shifts their thinking. It needs to be enjoyable. It needs to be sustainable. It needs to be realistic. If your program goes for 6 months and they sound really kind of nervous about committing to a 6-month diet, guess what? That's the reason why they should be working with you. Because if your program feels miserable for 6 months, if it feels like they're on a diet for 6 months, there's no chance they're gonna sustain that for the rest of their life. So the reason, and here's the paradigm shift, the reason why you have never succeeded keeping the weight off long-term in any of your past attempts is because nothing that you did previously felt or was realistically something you could sustain for the rest of your life. Understand that, and it's like everything shifts. Now, the final support feature is easy, and that's that you need to be able to give them lots of support to make sure that they find the perfect balance between effective and enjoyment. And if you can make them feel confident on those three things in your program without going into features and benefits, effective, enjoyable, lots of support so that they can learn and implement and make mistakes along the way, you're gonna have a sale most of the time. Thanks.